Oh yeah. That is deep. We have to look again, right?
You see it.
Can you lift me up?
Yeah.
One, two.
Oh, there he goes. There's a big log. Whoa. That sheep isn't really technically the.
He's got it.
It's not really the best truck for rock crawling, but.
Let's get a rock there. I can't stop.
Oh boy. There's nothing to grab with the winch. Except for that sheep. Probably not.
Oh,
try it.
Just there you go. Get it down. There you go.
Oh, right over it.
Oh my God, I would die. Look at how steep this is right here.
Nope, that's a bad idea, dude. It's a bad idea. Probably just gonna fall into that.
Now he's like, there's a hole right there.
I don't think he's supposed to be there.
Yeah, I want you to warn me. I want you to have a good look.
Woo!
Oh my God.
Do you think Rusty will be out of church after this? That bumper doesn't really help.
How long are you going to last? It's not very long ago. My truck.
Not a really good in my truck at all.
Jeez, I don't know. I wasn't here when you guys drove out of here.
Ben's Jeep still.
Yeah?
Now that sounds like an engine.
Can I go see what's over there, Mom?
What's he doing?
I want to see what's over there.
Okay.
Why don't you see if you can walk through there?
Hey, get any help of me out of here. Stuff.
Because you wouldn't walk through that.
I love being little. I almost fell in the mud.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Dig himself.
Yeah. He's digging himself a hole on the rock.
See, no, he's sitting on top of that great big rock.
I was
going to
say, I thought he was putting asses
in it.
Because I could see it wasn't fitted at all.
Should be a four-wheel drive.
Yes.
So the parts are too big for what
happened. I'll swoop in that water right now.
Yeah, because that's what it's
Shelby!
Still something.